No!
Alright, once you run out of stamina, you cannot swim anymore. I don't know if I like that. And I think we lost some hearts as a result. What's that Karok doing? It's just hanging out there. There's a fish. Can we catch fish and cook fish? Guessing we might need a fishing rod. Alright, let's get over here. Let's watch our stamina meter this time. Jump. Oh, that wastes a lot of stamina. As to be expected, I guess. You try jumping while you're climbing something. Why did the Temple of Time just now register? Like, I've already been here. Okay. Back this way just a little bit. I want to find more Koroks. I want to see what those seeds do. I also want more bird eggs. Those could be nice. Those could be nice. We should probably head to the objective because I feel like things are going to open up a lot better once the story decides it will give us some things to do, such as inventory. Well, not inventory, but cooking and stuff like that. Hello? Nothing here. That noise, though. We're going to get some mushrooms. We're going to get some eggs. I want some eggs. You guys want some eggs? You hungry? There are no eggs in this one. What a waste of a trip. It's alright. My mushroom. More mushrooms. I did hear a bird. Let's check out this tree here. Take what? What am I gonna take? What was that? I have no idea what that was, but it's no longer here. I was gonna say not. Then I said no instead. It came out now. Man, nothing there. Alright. I guess no more for now. What is this place? Another place we might be able to get into. Another cave. And you know what? I'm gonna stop messing around. I'm gonna go towards that objective. Because I want to see what this game has in store for me. And I have a feeling that's not going to happen until we start doing some main missions. It's not really going to open up to me in terms of what I can do. Here we go. Made it just in time before our stamina ran out. What is this? Just a lone rock up here? Oh! Another Korok. You found me! Thanks for another Korok seed. Bye-bye! Goodbye, Korok. Thank you. Can we make that in there? Okay. The answer is no, but I'm gonna climb in there and see what happens. There's something else over there. See that? It's a cooking pot. I don't think I can use that just yet, though. That was a weird animation. I'm interested as to if I throw this in there, what happens? Nothing, because you can't throw it that high. Makes sense. Makes perfect sense. What is that? Oh, a lizard. Okay, let's go towards our objective. Stop messing around so much. When do we get a horse? I want a horse. I have no idea what that is. Let's see if we can burn the leaves. Hold on. There we go. We can. Interesting. I hope we don't burn down the whole forest that way. Is that a dynamic thing that can happen? Another Korok's gonna be in there. Sorry for burning your house. Thank you for the Korok seed. Don't throw things at me, Link. Come on. I'm trying to help you here. That's the thanks I get. I have no idea what that noise was. Maybe a boar somewhere? I don't see anything down there. I am gonna take these eggs, though. Thank you. A bokoblin right there. You're getting to be in a world of hurt right now. Bam! I hope you enjoy that. And no headshot. Never mind. You're dead, though. A flaming boko club. Throw the weapon. You can throw the weapon in your hand by aiming and release with R1. I'm not doing that just yet. Oh, I'm gonna do that right now, actually. That was not what I wanted. Oops. And we are missing a weapon in our hand. It stops time for us to do that, though. Smack! Did it automatically break? Hold on. Wait a minute. Take our rusty broadsword out. There we go. Haha, fool! You should have attacked while you had the chance. Although, let's be fair, you never really stood a chance. A boar! Be a boar. A female boar. Alright, never mind. That's a stupid joke. Don't worry about that. Can we get a crit on its head? I'm gonna bring you down, boar. You're mine. Or not, because you're fast. Let's go ahead and track this boar. You quit running! I want to eat you! Eventually it'll stop. Maybe? I heard the other one. Where'd it go? I have no idea where this thing went. There it is. What is that, actually? Flint. Strike it with a metallic weapon to generate a spark. The portable fire starter breaks after one use, but it can create a long-lasting flame if you use it near firewood. Okay. So now we can start our own little campfire. Just once, though. I do want to hit this thing in the face. So let's get up to higher ground. See if we can shoot it right in its face. No! I said no. Please give me boar meat. Yes, we got two pieces of raw meat. Even better than just one. Let's head towards our objective now. That looks like a badly damaged tree branch. It's probably not going to be much use to us, unless we can craft something else with it, which is a possibility. No, get off that. Get off that, Link. Thank you. Move towards our objective now. See what else is in store for us, and I should probably eat something. Let's eat something. I'm hungry. Oops. Nope. Stop. Picked apple, no. 1.5. Let's eat one of these instead. We'll only be missing half a heart. Actually, you know what? No, we're not. There we go. All is good. All is well. All has filled our belly. Look at that. He's gaining quite the amount of stuff on his back there. I'm liking that look. We need more arrows. Can we craft arrows? Is that a thing that can happen? I'm sure it'll happen once we start going through the main story. Which means we need to get moving. I have no idea what this is. Looks like some kind of sundial. Can't do anything to it, though. I'm gonna push this rock. Where can I push it, though? Right there. Take this, suckers! One hit kill? You take this one. I can't push it. There it goes. Ah, yeah. Heads up! Oh. I warned him, but he didn't need it. He is safe. Alright, broadsword. That's a nice broadsword, by the way. And we can do the classic spin move. Alright. Take that Bokoblin horn. Take it. Put it in your backpack. Or wherever you're storing things right now, Link. I have no clue. Looks like everything's on your back. What is this? What's in here? Nothing. Whole lot of nothings in there. There are a whole bunch of gnats or fireflies here. Let's go ahead and follow them. Nothing. Nice water sounds going on. Ooh, what is that? Couple chests. I have a thing that's going to be some kind of an ambush, or that we shouldn't go in here. In the mud. Yeah, it's not going to be good. I started getting out of that, but I guess it was not meant to be. Now we're missing a full heart. So what can we do in that regard? I don't see any trees we can chop down to put into it. So we can walk across some logs. I don't even know if that's a mechanic. I'm just thinking, what is this? Some kind of constellation. No! My sword! Huh, there's something down in there. I don't know if I can actually get to that, though. Oman Al Shrine. I have no idea what that is. We can't exactly push that, as far as I can tell. We can use our tablet to get in here, though. Or not. Tablet! Where are you, tablet? I can't quite get in there. I don't remember how this works. Alright, it's not letting me do anything. Not yet. And I want to know how to get that chest down in there. Also wondering if I can push these metal blocks over into the swamp over there so that I can get in there and get those chests. But I also don't think that's a thing we can do. What about this? We can push this, right? Nah, it's too heavy. It's too heavy. Looks like we need some gauntlets. I don't think I can get that. You know what? Let's go towards our objective. Forget it. Forget it! Forget about trying to explore these things until maybe we need something else to get in there. So, it's not going to do us any good trying to figure it out right now. So I'm not going to do it. I fall into that trap a little bit too often, and that looks like I don't want to go in there. Oh, wait a minute, it's water. We're fine. That dash takes a lot. I'm a little bit wary of it. We'll make it. Okay. Let's go ahead and use it up. Searchy, searchy. Got ourselves another ancient screw, and there's something at the top of that I might want to check out. We'll be back, place. We'll be back. Not sure what all those markings are for. That's a lot taller than I originally thought. There's a bokoblin there. He's getting shot in the face with zero arrows, so never mind. We're missing our spiked boko club. He has a different weapon yet. Come on. Come on. Yeah, take that. A lot of good your shield did for you. We're taking your weapon. A traveler's sword. A very common sword often kept by travelers to fend off small beasts. It's fairly durable, but a bit unreliable against monsters. What does that mean? A boko shield. A bokoblin shield. A bokoblin mage shield created by attaching a handhold to any flat tree bark picked up off the ground. It's pretty shoddy, so don't expect it to last very long. If you say so. Let's go ahead and get that little traveler sword back out. And there are two bokoblins up here. Rawr. Yeah, I blocked yours. Can I take... Oh, I took the arrow off of it. Nice. Took a bokobo and another bokobo. And the arrows. Arrows, I need them. Also got a horn off that. More arrows, more bokoblin horns. And there was something else over here. There it is. A couple things. More arrows. What were they shooting at then? That their arrows over here? Maybe they were trying to get a boar. Unsuccessfully. Ooh. Alright. Let's get up there and see what that is. I'm extremely curious about that. And there's a cave over here as well. And then we'll keep heading... Oh, this is our objective. Okay. Hello? See how this automatically pops up for us to prompt? Place the Sheikah Slate in the pedestal. I better not lose it. I better get it back. I just paid for that. Oh, come on. It shows you the orientation. Just drop it in there. Oh, yeah. Sheikah Tower activated. Is it going to open some of our map? Watch for falling rocks. Yeah, let's go. Let's get out of here. Well, that was graceful. Oh. Well, that was interesting. Looks like we have multiple points to find now. Great Plateau Tower. Looks like there were at least, what, three or four other towers? Distilling local information. Yes! It's gonna give us some map info of the surrounding area, just like Assassin's Creed. Gross, you dropped chew jelly on my tablet. Very nice. That is a much better map. Regional map extracted. Thanks, Tower of Power.
Try to remember. You have been asleep for the past 100 years. When the beast regains its true power, this world will face its end. Now then, you must hurry, Link. Before it's too late.
Follow the Sheikah Slate. Complete! I know you can travel straight towards the boss, but that does not look like something I want to mess with just yet. Not gonna lie. So it looks like we have Zelda talking to us, most likely. And the boss is Ganon. Is that gonna teleport us down to the bottom? I wanna see if there's anything on the top here. Can we climb? Come on. Come on, Link. Nope, we cannot. Okay. Down we go. Is this not something that does anything? Crouching increases your stealth, making it easier to sneak up on foes and animals. Controls overview. Okay. Why didn't you tell me that sooner? And how do I get down from here? How do I... Oh, there we go. I'm just gonna jump and see what happens. Nothing nice. We can climb back up if ever we want to. We can continue to go down, which is what I'm going to do. I'm not going to climb because I think that's going to take a while. We're just going to go ahead and hop down because there's not much... Well, there's no fall damage doing this right now. So that will be much easier and faster.